Raju believed in God. And to Raju, pleasing God means taking laddus. Laddu is a very special Indian sweet, to his God in the temple. And Raju would go and offer God laddus. As if God wants to eat these laddus. We human beings, we pray. But we don't know to whom we pray and what we say. We don't know who God is, where God is, what God is. Of course God is. But God is not one with name and form. God is not made of bone and skin. God is the power that lives within. But we don't know. Unfortunately, we are ignorant. We need enlightenment. Ram Lal went to Badrinath. And then he told the pujari, I want to do some puja. So straight away, he took some money from Ram Lal and started doing pujas. And then Ram Lal said, how can I get darshan of Lord Shiva? Then he pointed around and said, that is Neelkant, Mount Neelkant. Lord Shiva used to live there. And Ram Lal, out of his innocence, he said, can I go there? I want darshan of Lord Shiva. And the Pandit said, no! Because too many people came to Badrinath, Lord Shiva left Neelkant. Now Lord Shiva has gone to Kailash, Manas Sarovar. And Ram Lal started thinking, oh, I should go to Kailash. And he started planning a visit. We human beings, we go from pilgrimage to pilgrimage in search of God. But God is not outside. God is inside. God is the heart that is beating. You can touch and feel the presence of the divine. At death, the life energy that leaves is God power. But we don't realize it. When will we wake up to the truth? When will we understand the true meaning of prayer? Prayer is not just mumbling something to God. If we don't understand what we say when we pray, how will God understand? We mumble some mantras and some hymns from some scripture, but we don't understand what we pray, to whom we pray, but we just mumble and mumble. When will we stop? When will we realize the truth? When will we overcome our ignorance? God is a power that's omnipresent, present everywhere. God is a power that's omnipotent, all-powerful. God is a power that's omniscient. He knows everything. God created this universe much before we came and will remain much after we go. We just come and we just go. This is just a show. But we live in ignorance. We don't realize the truth. Let us stop. Let us stop and listen to the still and silent voice of God. Let us be silent and let us realize the truth.